looking for that unique gift for Valentine's Day?
Well, how about a gift that gives back? Tim Azell has found the perfect place to find one. Good morning once again, Tim.
Good morning, and this is regifting in the positive sense. Like, you give it and it gives back. To St. Louis Children's Hospital, it is the Nook where all the profits go to St. Louis Children's Hospital. And I got Mary and Laura joining me this morning, so I'm shopping for, it's Lisa's birthday.
Okay.
So I picked out some things for you, Lisa. First of all, the gift to keep, you'll never have to wash socks again because these socks represent every holiday throughout the year.
Love
so you can
that.
Wear them all year. You want to wash your socks.
Perfect.
So it's got Christmas, Thanksgiving. That's perfect, right?
It's perfect. Mm-hmm. And especially Valentine's Day right now.
Yeah, it's got, there's Valentine's Day right there. And then we got these. These are really cool, Laura. These actually give back.
They give back. For every bracelet sold, they remove 1 pound of trash from the ocean.
Is that cool or what? That's thinking right there. Yeah. Okay, let's move back here. I got the birthday candle. It's the Grow and Glow candle, celebrating the first 18 years of your life, or the next 18 years of your life, or
the next.
I probably should just move. We don't talk.
Just keep on moving here.
And Lisa, this one's special because it sums up your feelings when we first started working together.
Yeah.
It's been a short time, and it says on there, nevertheless, she persisted.
Perfect.
Congratulations, Lisa. Keep on persisting.
Yes. Yes. We're going to continue shopping. I'll find perfect gifts for you all morning long. Oh. This is a great place. The Nook, all the proceeds go to St. Louis Children's Hospital. It's also a gathering place. We'll keep shopping. But right now, the 7 a.m. starts right now.